It's always good to have a connection to work from when you're looking for diamonds, corundums, and other gemstones. It's just collecting a lot of stuff, really, which you think might and work through them. And look at the texture as well. Yeah, texture have a lot to do with a lot of it. Because the diamond have a more oily looking texture. Condom have a more darkish, blondish look, and so forth. And you might come across other gemstones, like you got Taffete, you got Muscovite, you got all different types. You have to got, which is quite rare, gemstones, and chrysoberyls and stuff. So you have to bear that in mind. Sometimes you might find things might not be.